Hey, my name is Thomas, and today this is going to be a very short video. As you can see, I brought two rangefinder cameras with me today, and they both have one thing in common. That's the venerable Leica thread mount, or L39 mount, 39 millimeter screw mount. And the thing is, there are many, many, many of these cameras. This is a Canon. This is a Soviet camera, Revue 3. It's also known as the FED 3, and this is a model for the German market. Cameras like this were made, like, I don't know, since the 40s, 50s, through the 80s and 90s in the Soviet Union. There are millions of them. And there are many Japanese cameras, like the Canon. They all have the Leica thread mount, not the M mount. Now, here's the thing. If you want to buy lenses for these cameras, you always have to shop for vintage lenses. For the vintage Soviet glass, like this. This is a cool 50mm lens, f2.8, or vintage Japanese glass. Then Folklander made some Leica thread mount lenses around the year 2000, but they already stopped, and there were not many models made. The thing is, I think new manufacturers should step in here. We see so many cool lenses from 7 Artisans, TT Artisan in China that are low budget, that are super interesting for rangefinder cameras, but so far only Leica M mount. And yeah, a Leica M mount camera is minimum 1500 euros these days. And normally, if you want something more beautiful like a Leica M6, you're gonna pay 2500 only for the body. So there is quite an investment, and I think many users of a Leica camera then also continue to invest in expensive glass. Like, they have a lot of choices from Leica themselves, Zeiss, Folklander, but 7 Artisan and TT Artisan, they both offer Leica M-mount lenses. My idea, I'm speaking to you, 7 Artisans and TT Artisan, make all these lenses, or at least some of them, also available for the Leica thread mount. It can't be so hard. The focusing mechanism is exactly the same. They're compatible. You can use thread mount cameras on an M-mount camera with an adapter. That's how easy it is to convert. It doesn't work the other way around because of the flange distance, but the difference is maybe a millimeter. I'm sure in production there is no reason whatsoever that speaks against making a Leica M-mount lens also for the Leica thread mount. And yeah, I think the user base is huge, and also the users of thread mount cameras are much more cost conscious. That means they really would like to get the more affordable glass from 7 Artisans and TT Artisan. They don't have the money or want to spend the money to get real, genuine Leica glass. And last not least, there is a lot of voids in the offerings that we have currently. For example, you want a 35mm Leica thread mount glass, vintage Canon, hard to get, only you always have to import it from Japan. The venerable Soviet era Jupiter 12, but that's also a very quirky lens, very unpractical because of the huge glass element in the back. So there is a lot of space for modern glass there. So there you have it, my idea for today. TT Artisan, 7 Artisan, any other manufacturer, start making Leica thread mount lenses. So I hope you found this interesting. Tell me your thoughts. Are you using Leica thread mount rangefinder camera? Would you like to see modern glass for it? Do you like my idea? Tell me anything. Write it just in the comment section below. I love to read all your comments. As always, I will happily answer every single one of them. And in one of my next videos, or maybe it has already been posted right now, you will see me shooting this beauty, Canon 5L. So if you didn't do so yet, subscribe to my channel, hit the small bell button, hit the like button. Have a great time, and I see you in the next video. Bye.